said from my father and my mother that going to a wedding is the makings of another. Well, if this be so, then I'd go without a bidding, for it's kind providence, won't you send me to a wedding? And it's, oh dear me, how would it be if I died an old maid in the garret? I can cook and I can sew and I can keep the house right tidy, rise up in the morning and get the breakfast ready. There's nothing in this wide world would make me half so cheery as a wee fat money that would make me his own dearie. And it's, oh dear me, how would it be if I died an old maid in the garret? Well, not there's my sister Jean, she's not handsome or good looking, barely 16 and a fella she was courting. Now she's 24 with a son and a daughter. Here am I 45 and I haven't had an offer. And it's, oh dear me, how would it be if I died an old maid in the garret? Townsman, come tinker or come tailor, come fiddler or dancer, come soldier or come sailor, come rich man, come poor man, come fool or come witty, come any man at all that would marry me for pity. And it's, oh dear me, how would it be if I died an old maid in the garret? Well, now I'm away home, for there's nobody heeding, there's nobody heeding to poor Annie's bleeding. I'm away home to my own wee bit garret. If I can't get a man, then I'll surely get a parrot. And it's, oh dear me, how would it be if I died an old maid in the garret? And it's, oh dear me,